behind the scenes of our Hydro UV shoot. Reviewing the shot, and here's the final.